Recently, Instagram has introduced animated text option that you can use in your stories. However, if you can't find the new fonts, this video will show you how to fix this issue. Now, when you go to create your story and add text, you'll see several options. For example, you can switch between styles like signature and classic and more. You can also change the background colors and adjust the text alignment to left or right. But if you don't see these new fonts, it might be because your app isn't updated or the feature hasn't been rolled out in a reason yet. So ensure that your Instagram app is up to date. To do this, go to your app store and make sure your Instagram is up to date. And if there's any update available, do it. And if updating doesn't fix it, just go to your settings and tap on general. Now tap on iPhone stories. Here, search for Instagram. Now, you'll see an option offload app and delete app. Tap on offload app. Now what this does is, this will clear all the cached data and reinstall the app freshly, so this might fix the issue for you, and tap on reinstall app. And even after doing this, if the problem doesn't get fixed, it could be that the Instagram hasn't released this feature in a country yet. Instagram usually rolls out features in phases, so it might take a few days for them to be available everywhere, and check back after a few days. And that's it, this hopefully fixes your problem. Thank you for watching. If you find this video helpful, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more.